My name is Alan Wu, and I'm a senior in biohealth sciences with an option in pharmacy and a minor in psychology. And this is my LSU experience. This sort of project of mine, I really took a lot of inspiration from the Humans of New York Instagram posts. And what the person does is they go around New York, they take photos of people, and then they have stories of them. Well, this is, you know, they have a little more similarities with that. So the project is called API of OSU. It's the Asian Pacific Island Railroad for the State University. And this project, its goal is to kind of have more of a sense of community on campus and have to see the different staff, faculty, students that we serve and we recognize in this building. And so I take photos of folks and then I have them write a 6-word story, and the prompt is their experiences, their words of wisdom, something, you know, that really resonates with them and how they got to Oregon State University. What the OSU experience means to me is being involved on campus and, you know, being part of Beaver Nation, whether it's being involved in the community, any club or organization you might be interested in. It's just better just meeting new folks that hold different backgrounds or different experiences.